is going on, everybody, and welcome back to the CU4 YouTube channel. After that 0-0 draw against Northampton yesterday, Carlisle dropping to fifth in the table. Carlisle made an unchanged team, apart from Jack Ellis at right back. Jordan Gibson came in for him. A game where, before we get into the review, just want to say two things. The pitch looked absolutely fantastic yesterday. Great work by the ground staff. Absolutely great from them. I know we've always had a good pitch, but it looked absolutely superb yesterday. Really like Northampton's kit as well. That pink kit, I don't know, just really popped for me. And it was really good to see Northampton came up here and played football. Stevenage came up here and played a boring game. Northampton went for us. Northampton wanted the 3 points. But anyway, again, the finish 0-0. It had a nervous atmosphere about it. Now, Carlisle, obviously, we were not too great last season in the relegation places, battling relegation. And it's the first time I felt really nervous coming to a Carlisle game for a while. And I think Tuesday's going to be even worse for nerves against Stockport. But, you know, I think both teams had a bit of nervousness about them. I think we definitely did. We looked very nervous the way that we started. We started quite slow. We didn't really get into it. But we had that thing again where, say, someone would take a shot and then the crowd would just be up for it. And the crowd would get behind the lads and then we'd have a good flurry of chances. But that's the problem with Carlisle at the moment. We didn't create a lot again. We had more shots than Northampton, I believe. But we didn't create a really good chance. I think we've scored 2 goals in 7 games, I was reading on Twitter last night. And it's not great. It really isn't great. We need to be scoring goals, obviously. But we didn't. Tristan Dennis had that chance where he headed it, the keeper saved it. And then the rebound was on the line. It didn't go over the line, but you know, it was close. That's the closest we got. But other than that, we didn't really have like a clear cut opportunity. Unlike Northampton, Northampton had a couple of chances. Just want to give a shout out to Thomas Hawley, because what a game he had yesterday. Probably that for me was Thomas's best performance in the Carlisle shirt by a mile. Unbelievable. That 2-on-1 save he made, unbelievable. He literally, I've got his, what I have from my notes. Sloppy from Carlisle, brilliant save from Hawley. And again, what a save from Hawley, 2-on-1. That 2-on-1 chance where he was onside and he passed it across and Hawley saved it. It's quite funny, I actually spoke to Thomas after the game. I'd seen him in Carlisle after the game and we had a quick, you know, a quick talk and I said like, oh, that 2-on-1, you know, I thought that was it. And he just looked at me and he said, no, I knew I was going to save it because the guy looked nervous and shaky. And I mean, Thomas has got a lot of stick this season from fans, undeservingly sometimes. But what a save it was. And the fact that he's got that confidence about himself to be like, no, I knew he was going to miss because he looked nervous. And, you know, I'm confident, I'm big and I'm going to get that ball. It was really great to hear from him. And I believe that was his 18th or 19th clean sheet of the season, which one more clean sheet and he will be the record amount of clean sheet in the single season for Carlisle. So unbelievable. But and then, as I say, the Dennis chance for them, great save from their keeper, fair play. But Thomas Hawley, man of the match. We didn't create a lot, and that's kind of worrying because we need to start creating things. Tuesday night is now going to be an absolutely huge game. If it wasn't a huge game already, it could really make or break our season. It sounds really daft, but it really could. We're 5 points clear of Mansfield in the last playoff place. But if we can beat Stockport, which I'm nervous, and I'm not sure if we can or not. But if we can beat Stockport, then we can fire ourselves right back up into the automatic shout. Massive, massive game now. Absolutely massive on Tuesday. But it was a really good game yesterday. Just frustrating to see we're not creating chances. But I'd rather be frustrated being fifth in the league than being frustrated that we're 23rd in the league like last season. So massive, massive game from Carlisle on that one Tuesday.
For me, I'd like to see maybe a bit of a change to the team for Tuesday night. For me personally, I think Jamie Devitt should come into the midfield. Really creative player. I think Devitt's a type of player who has been coming off the bench, but he wants to come into this team and make an impact. That could be Tuesday night. Whether he's fit enough to play the full 90 minutes, obviously, this is something that I don't know. But if he is, I'd start Dev in the midfield. Maybe instead of Alfie, give Alfie a little break. Alfie, Mox, Callum, great midfield. I think Dev could add to that, though. JK Gordon, good to see him back yesterday. Maybe he could start bringing a bit of pace and energy. You know, he's got a point to prove still. He hasn't. He did it in his first couple of games and then hasn't done much since. So he's got a point to prove as well. Edmondson's still got the point to prove to us all as well. We know he can score goals. Could he, you know, play against Stockport, get a crucial goal there and get the confidence going again in the lads before Barrow away on Saturday? We'll see you on Tuesday night. I will see you on Wednesday morning for my Stockport review. Thank you so much for watching this video, and thank you so much for 885 subscribers. That is an absolutely unbelievable number. Can't believe we're at that number in the short space the channel's been going. So thank you so much. As you were seeing at the start of the video, I am doing a community voted team this season. So if you could leave some recommendations in the comments down below, that would be fantastic. But for now, I've been CU04. Enjoy the clips in the video, and I'll see you in the next one.
hits, that's fact. Taking big swings, jam to the bat. Put me in the ring, you'll go out in a bag. Cause I sing what I mean and I bring it to the mad light.